Joseph. This is Vidya Nimanen of Fair Marbury Campus, Edo, Grade 8.
Hey there, this is Vidyarthini Madan of Fair Marbury Campus, EROAD Grade 8. This week is, that is the week between 9th to October 15th of this 2020 is celebrated as Postal Week. Let me just give you a quick introduction about it. That October 9th, the Friday in this 2020 is celebrated as World Post Day. In October 10th, Saturday, it is celebrated as Banking Day. On October 12th, 2020, this is Monday, it is celebrated as PLI Day. It is nothing but Postal Life Insurance Day. Okay, you may think that I said October 10th, I said October 12th. There is 11, October 11th. That's nothing but as our Indian Post, not only our Indian Post, all the posts are leave at Sunday. This year, we are not celebrating October 11th, there is no day. So, we are not celebrating and no special days October 11th. Next. October 13, 2020 is Tuesday, and we are celebrating it as Philately Day. And October 14, Wednesday, it is Business Development Day. And then October 15, Thursday, it is Mail Day. So these are the important days in this year post 2020. We are celebrating these 6 days in this postal week of 2020. Let's see an introduction. The Department of Posts would celebrate National Postal Week to create awareness of the role of postal sector from October 9th to October 15th, as I mentioned before. And then, let's go with the first day, that is World Post Day. The World Post Day happens each year on October 9th, the anniversary of the Universal Postal Union, UPU, which started in 1874 in Switzerland. The UPU was the start of global communications revolution, introducing the ability to write letters to others all over the world. World Post Day started in 1969. Since then, countries all over the world take part in celebrations to highlight the importance of the postal service. Many things happen on this day. Post offices in some countries hold special stamp collection exhibition. There are open days at postal measures and there are workshops on postal history. The UPU organizes an international letter writing competition for young people. Yes, that's very interesting, as it is the first day of our postal week, and also it is a World Post Day, an interesting day. Let's go with our second day. It is Banking Day. That is, business days are Monday through Friday, excluding federal holidays. Transactions received on Saturday, Sunday, and federal holidays are posted on the next business day. Yes, a banking day is in any data that is bank is open and accepts banking transactions, banking days, and not allows coincide with business days. Banking day is nothing but our postal department is using banking, and it is the way to proud those officers or the system, and also to bring awareness about it. And coming up with our third day in the week, it is PLI Day. And shortly, but the first form of the PLI Day is Postal Life Insurance. It was introduced on 1st February 1884 with the express approval of the Secretary of State for India to Her Majesty, the Queen Empress of India. It was essentially a scheme of state insurance which was by the then Director General of the Post Office Mr. F.R. Hogg in 1881. As a welfare scheme for the benefit of people employees and later extended to the employees of Telegraph Department in 1888. Growing up with our folk today, it is obviously philately day. Philately, the study of postage stamps, stamps envelopes, postmark postcards, and other materials relating to postal delivery. The term philately also denotes the collecting of these items, of course. And to pride the philatelists, those who are collecting stamps, and also the members those who are working in the philately department, we use this day. And now we are going with our folk day, that is the philately day. Philately, the study of postage stamps, stamp envelopes, postmark postcards, and other materials relating to postal delivery. The term philately also denotes the collecting of these items, and philately day is their day, which is used to bring awareness about philately to all over the people present in the world, and also to proud the philately department, the members working in the philately department. And growing up with our fifth today, it is Business Development Day. This day is celebrated to bring awareness and to develop Business Development Day and to proud the people. However, this postal week is celebrated by all the countries in the world, around the world, to just proud their own postal department in their country. And then coming up with our last day, that is sixth day of our postal week, the 15th October day, it is Mail Day, to bring awareness about the physical mail system and its uses. When I mentioned the word physical mail system, now we are using Gmail or email, but this physical mail system mentions here about the postcards that we are mailing to anyone that we are giving our post, our written post, our post office, and the postman just deliver to them. That is the physical mail mentioned here. These 6 days are used to bring awareness about the philately, not only philately, the business development, whatever is happening in the postal department, and it is a very proud moment for them. So I hope these all these things will be a useful one, and we will start using the postal department more and more, because the British, when we are under the control of British, the British bought us the postal department. That was a really useful one, and we are using it till now, but not more. We have started, but my suggestion is to use it more, and we will get more idea and information about it. So don't forget to subscribe my channel, and don't forget to like this video, comment it, and share it. Thank you.